Victory traveled to First Baptist on Tuesday night, hoping to extend their three-game winning streak. The Lions came into the game shorthanded, playing without the injured Kevin Blakely and Danny Mosco. Despite going into the half tied at 22-22, VCA's lack of depth caught up to them late in the game as the Lions fell 49-42. Alex Veljevic hit 4 three-pointers and scored 16 points to lead VCA. Victory will host Family Christian Academy of Smyrna, Tennessee on Friday.